Alright guys, it's me again. Remember last time we started graveyard? I don't want to go back again. I don't want to go back. I don't know what killed that family. If it's a mob or inner dragon or with the boss or evil Brian guys. So I don't want to go back. So I'm going to show you how to name the creeper. Today I'm going to show you to name the creeper. Give him a name tag if you don't know how to do it. So let's get started. We're going to need anvil creeper name tag. Place your anvil. Then you remove name tag. You put any name you want there. Put any name you want. I'm just going to put bubble guys, bubble. Then, do this. No, wrong. You can name any mob you want. Any mob. Any mob. So, so wild. Bubble. See? I knew it picked me. I'm going to name creeper. What? I was trying to give her a creeper. So guys, see, so you get to name your mob or animal you want. So subscribe to my channel. So guys, if you want me to do more video, just hit that subscribe button and I'll do some epic video. But you never know. If you hit the subscribe button, I'm going to go to the Ender portal. And I'm going to show you to train your dragon. So guys, bye.